Rhode Island, from California to New York Island, from the Redwood Forest to the Gulf Stream waters. This land was made for you and me. As I was walking that river of highway that was above me, that endless skyway, I saw below me that golden valley. This land was made for you and me. I've roamed and rambled and followed my footsteps to the sparkling sands of the diamond deserts, and all around me a voice was sounding. This land was made for you and me. This land, everybody, our land, this land is my land. From California to the New York Island, from the Redwood Forest to the Gulf Stream waters, this land was made for you and me. When the sun came shining and I was strolling, and the wheat fields waving, and the dust clouds rolling, as the fog was lifting, a voice was chanting, this land was made for you and me. As I went walking, I saw a sign there, and on the sign it said, no trespassing. But on the other side, it did say nothing. That sign was made for you and me. Everybody, this land is your land. This land is my land. From California to the New York Island, from the Redwood Forest to the Gulf Stream waters, this land was made for you and me. In the shadow of the steeple, I saw my people by the relief office. I saw my people as they stood there hungry. I stood there asking, is this land made for you and me? This land, everybody, this land is my land. From California to the New York Island, from the Redwood Forest to the Gulf Stream waters, this land was made.